Is that thing Majin Buu?
Yes, I could never forget that menacing face.
So it is Majin Buu then.
That's Majin Buu.
Hi there, Majin Buu. I'm Bobbidi, the son of your creator, Bibbidi. You've been sealed in that ball for a very long time, but I've gotten you out. I am your new master. Hey, what are you doing? I'm your master. Don't you ignore me.
What a buffoon. I'm not exactly sure what happened, but it seems we have failed. After all that trouble, we have nothing but this powerless sack of fat to show for it. You want to challenge me, the great Deborah?
The dreaded demon of destruction, Majin Buu.
That was incredible! Very good, Majin Buu!
His key! Majin Buu's key just skyrocketed! It's huge! He's too powerful. I don't believe this.
This wasn't how things were supposed to go. I was confident we could defeat Bobbidi and prevent Majin Buu's revival. If only I had known from the beginning that you mortals could have achieved so much more power far beyond that of my own. We could have made use of that method.
Huh? That method? What do you mean?
Majin Buu! Listen to me, Majin Buu! Are you really sure you want to ignore me? I've read my father's notes. I know how to seal you back in that ball. Yes, good. That's right. Listen, Majin Buu. Here is your first order. I want you to kill those two over there.
I don't know if I can win, but one thing's for sure. He can't be left alone. Yeah! If he gets out of here, the body count could reach catastrophic levels. Now.
Vegeta, in the real Vegeta was he then?
Right. Time to go meet this Majin Buu face to face. Nice. Gohan's energy is already gone. Forgive me. This is my fault.
Realmente no tiene como tanta emoción jugarlo después que ya tú le diste fin. Yo le di fin. Yo simplemente volví en la máquina del tiempo. Porque noté que había una misión secundaria que no había hecho. Al fin y al cabo no era ni siquiera nada. Era básicamente hablar con un guerrero del ejército de Freezer y ofrecerle unas carnes y ellos se iban a ir de nuevo para su planeta. Básicamente nada. Ya estoy considerando realmente adquirir el DLC de Bardock. La historia de Bardock y dejar de último el torneo de las artes marciales. Realmente no entiendo por qué lo liberaron de esa forma. Debieron de liberar el torneo de las artes marciales como el primer DLC del juego y luego liberar los demás. Pero, qué sé yo, Bandai sabe lo que hace. Así que, ni modo. Vamos a seguirlo jugando así. Vamos a darle una canquiña a Majin Buu. Porque obviamente el power up que tiene Vegeta en este momento es superior al nivel que tiene Buu. Por lo que no va a saber a nada. Vamos a terminar esa pelea. Salimos y buscamos el DLC.